Fusion energy is important to our net zero future because it works all the time. We'll be able to provide a very long-term and safe energy for everybody. Fusion energy is an almost limitless form of energy that we can make here on Earth. It's the same sort of energy that the sun makes all the time. Inside the sun, there are special hydrogen atoms that come together, fuse together, and when they fuse together, they make helium and they give off heat. It's not what you may be thinking about with nuclear power plants today. Fusion energy is basically completely safe. It's just putting together these hydrogen atoms into helium and taking the power that comes off to heat steam and to turn the turbines. And so there's no carbon dioxide or CO2 as there are with burning fossil fuels. Ultimately, the goal is to be able to harness a piece of the sun. That's hard because you have to hold the material together, the plasma together, which wants to leave and fly apart because the individual particles are moving so quickly. The scientists are pushing forward on a number of technological fronts. A tokamak is one type of fusion energy device. It looks like a donut, and the magnetic fields are set up so that they go around, and the particles which are trapped on the magnetic field lines, because they're charged particles, go around and around and around inside the donut, and you try to hold them there while you heat them and cause them to fuse together and give off energy. We've been making great progress on it over the last number of years, and in fact, we're much closer today than we've ever been before in the past. Fusion energy is a great addition to our current work on a sustainable future. It works tremendously in parallel with other sorts of energy, renewable energies like wind and solar, but unlike those, it doesn't matter whether it's day or night, windy or calm. You don't produce any really bad byproducts, and you've got a virtually limitless, long-term energy source for the world and humanity.